I was invited to Epic Panapat's RNG Invitational Multiversus Tournament. The only problem is that I've never played Multiversus before, and I only had 2 weeks to prepare. I practiced a lot on livestream, and I became kinda good at the game. Now it was time for the tournament, and RNG was a very apt description, as the teams got shuffled after each round. Now, will I win or will I be placed in the garbage bin, forever disposed of?